Assalamu alaikum, Eidukum Mubarak wa kullu amin wa antum bi khair. Selamat Hari Raya, Aidil Fitri, Maaf Zahir Batin. My brothers and sisters who are celebrating Eid Sunday, the 24th of May 2020, congratulations to you. May Allah bless you. May you have the most blessed day with your loved ones, your family members. And we love you all as members of the Ummah, even those who are going to be celebrating Eid on Monday, the 25th of May 2020. Alhamdulillah. Eid Mubarak to you too. Remember, my brothers and sisters, there is scope for difference of opinion. You don't have to have Eid on the same day across the globe. This is legitimate difference. All of it is based on evidence from the Quran and the Sunnah. So it's fine. We love the Ummah at large. Just like my time of Dhuhr will never be like yours across the globe, nor my time of Tahajjud would be like yours across the globe. In a similar way, we will have differences when it comes to the day of Eid and the exact sighting of the moon, how it should be done, and so on. For all these details, let's leave it to the scholars. But for everyone else, alhamdulillah, you and I know we love each other, whether you celebrated Eid today, tomorrow, or the following day. May Allah bless you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.